Good morning, Braden Newbury High School. Today is Tuesday, August 30th.
Thank you for joining us for Pirate Nation News. I'm Brianna.
And I'm Jackson.
The kickoff classic against Leonard High School was a preview of the football team and all the things that happened on Friday nights at the game. Here are the highlights of the game.
Feel it coming in the air. Yeah. And the screams from everywhere. Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is to go run this town tonight. To go run this town tonight. We go run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation, pledge your allegiance. Spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. Yeah. My whole team got dough, so my bank account is looking like millionaires, bro.
Yeah. Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give up now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Volleyball, golf, swimming, and cross country are also in season, and we will have highlights soon.
We have lots of new teachers this year at Braden River. We will be introducing them on the news on Friday.
The Junior Advisory Board is looking for members. Interested juniors can pick up an application outside of room 608. Completed applications are due by Friday, September 16th.
Don't miss your chance to be in the yearbook. Set an alarm on your phone now. Picture Day is happening on September 8th.
Attention seniors. If you'd like to be part of the Senior Advisory Board, applications are open and on Schoology and Remind. You can also see Ms. Rouse in room 605. They are due back to Ms. Rouse by Friday, September 2nd.
Do you still need to buy some pirate gear? Starting this week, Captain's Cargo will be selling during all three lunches, Wednesdays through Fridays. Check out the selections online at Captain's Cargo or in person on Wednesday during your lunch.
Are you currently in Algebra 2 or above? Do you enjoy math? Then join the Mu Alpha Theta Club at BRHS. Applications will be available Monday on the bulletin board near room 722. They are due September 8th at 4 p.m. See Ms. Palacios for more questions.
The salad bar is back and better than ever. When you enter the cafeteria, the salad bar is to the right.
Check the Schoology updates page and the BRHS website for all school updates.
And now for a quick commercial break.
Try me, boy. I be with my squad. Catching bodies, boy.
Now, here is the Manatee County Safety Protocol Procedures.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Paul D'Amico, the Chief Officer of Safety and Security here at the School District of Manatee County. You are all required by Florida statute to review our written active assailant response plan. This training video will cover that requirement by introducing you to three response options for surviving an active assailant situation at a school or building within the district. All district personnel may directly initiate the district's active assailant response procedures by activating your Strategic Crisis Alert badge by pressing the button more than 8 times. Then there are 3 things you can do to make a difference. You can run, hide, or fight. If you choose to run, run away from the sound of gunfire if you can do so safely. If there is an escape path, exit the building with your hands up. Leave your belongings behind. Go to the prearranged site. Once you are safe, call 911 and assist children to the best of your ability. If you choose to hide, lock the hiding place door and block with furniture. Hide in a manner that you cannot be found. Silence the ringer on your cell phone and remain quiet. Stay calm. Do not leave your hiding place until the all clear is announced by law enforcement. Again, assist children to the best of your ability. If you choose to fight, remember that it's a last resort. Fight because your life depends on it. Attempt to stop the assailant by any means necessary. Act with physical aggression. Improvise weapons by using a fire extinguisher, computer, or chair. Commit to your actions. Do not stop until the assailant is down and weaponless. Initial responding officers will attempt to stop the threat and will not stop to treat injured. You may be treated as hostile and may be searched and interviewed. You may be required to leave personal belongings behind, such as backpacks and purses, so that they can be searched for explosives. Keep your hands up and obey all commands. You may be escorted and evacuated and taken to a staging area for medical triage and/or counseling. This training gave you 3 response options to an active assailant incident. You can run, hide, or fight. For more information about the School District of Manatee County's active assailant response procedures, please contact the Safety and Security Department at 941-713-5490 anytime, day or night.
Turn this back, let's feel it. I heard I said, huh? You come back now, yeah, you used to be a tour. You should be now.